Ladies and gents, we are starting up tonight. I'm helping my wife do some quests here in WoW. Ooh, forgot to update my WoW or my stream stuff. There we go. We got it. We're full of wind now. Where'd she go? Oh, she's on here. She's trying to decide if we want to fight this thing here or not.
Here we go.
that off. It's awesome. Nothing for me to loot. Dance, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Oh, she's harsh. Just a second, guys. I think she left me. Let's see. Gonna text her real quick to see if she's gonna keep playing or not. She's not playing anymore. I'll probably play, still play some while, but I don't know what I'll be doing. I might just make you guys sit here and watch me fish for the next 3 hours. Wouldn't that be fun? And yeah, I think she's done playing. Because I noticed that the lights are off. Out in that room, so... I think she's still done again. Which is fine. Can't say that blame her if she did. You know what I really need to do, and I haven't done this yet. I've got a spreadsheet that tells me who all my followers are. I've got two followers. I've only got one follower? Okay, well, let's update that. I thought I had two followers that had the treasure hunter attribute. I did. But it looks like I've only got the one. And what does he do? He counters magic debuff. There we go. I've got 16 out of 20 followers, and basically, what I'm doing is I'm picking up followers that have the treasure hunter trait, mainly so I can get more gold out of my garrison missions.
Well,
I got a couple quests I could do here. So, yep.
Ancestors watch over you.
But what I'm basically doing is I'm building out my garrisons to where I can just make crazy amounts of money off of them. Crazy amounts of gold. Mainly so that I cannot pay for WoW. My phone notified me of something earlier. I don't know what it was trying to notify me of. I can't find it. Because I accidentally cleared all my notifications. Okay, well, I guess since she is done, I will drop the group. go ahead and do this quest here, and you know, I could resto up. I could go ahead and knock out my core of life and core other thing quest. All right. So if I go to Crow Spire, and just go up a little bit. What's this? Wandering Vindicator, Wandering Vindicator. Is there... No, those are dead. Meh. Yeah, but I haven't killed them yet. Why not? What's gonna happen? Actually kill him? What's this? Oh wow. Pretty good blade. Too bad I don't need it. Apparently I've got a Death Knight that's level 80. I didn't realize I had a Death Knight that's level 80, quite honestly. But apparently I have a Death Knight that's level 80 to defeat the next person I level 60 here. So.
Bye-bye.
Or the next person I level up through Draenor. And hopefully start the garrison with that too. And I'll have three characters doing the garrison quest. Fun! I'll have this character, then I will have my Alliance Toon, who has her garrison and has been raiding and whatnot, and then I will have the Death Knight. After the Death Knight, it looks like it's actually going to be a mage that I level, and then possibly a monk. I'm not so sure about the monk though, because I don't remember playing the monk much. I might like spin off a warlock or something before I do the monk. I don't know. But basically, I'm just going through the lobby characters that I've got, and I'm gonna just start leveling the heck out of them. Which makes me think, Yep. I couldn't remember if I unmuted my microphone or not. I was gonna feel awful sheepish if I had been sitting here this whole time talking and hadn't unmuted my microphone. You'd probably say, well, that sounds awful silly. And I would agree. But I'd also say it's something I would totally do. I've still got 12 minutes on my garrison card. Well, that's no fun. I think that's going to take me... Is it going to take me where I want to go, or away from? That's where I want to go. something up here I need to kill. Or otherwise maim to get this done. This isn't, I'm sure this isn't it, but maybe I can get around two more. Pexus Daily and Scatter Spires of Arc, the one we feed Eric Cooper is not fight any of the stalwart wardens, mechanical guys. Akitas Hovel. Errr, that's it. Because I totally went to the wrong spot. I'm on the wrong side of that. Technically in the zone, but I am on the wrong side of the mountain, really. And I can either try to drive forward or drive forward.
Oh,
well, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna drive forward. Fly over there, come across the bridge, and then go north. There we go. And then I will have music in my ears. Woo. I guess I could have just rode my bike across all that, but I don't. I end up right over here anyway. Wow. What do you look like? Nice. Give me one egg. There's two eggs there. Why'd you crack them both at the same time? What the heck? Some orb disrupted here? I don't see it. Venom barb is. Oh yeah, I'm totally gonna pound this guy down. I got 40 silver for my effort. Worth it? No. No, it was not. You know what? And I'm not even close to where I need to be. So screw this. Screw this. I'm moving on. So all I really want to do is... my quest. Bye. let's see if I can find out where I'm actually supposed to be going now. Cool. That's kind of neat. And we're just gonna set it back. Here's some music. And that's probably what we're gonna do to the rest of the time. Okay, we want a Warlord's Draenor heroic. What am I doing in the slide lines? I know I got a couple of quests for this place, but I don't know what they are, really. Head, whatever that is.
Charging. my slaves! Those were plotting. Yeah. Come here. I'll put you in chains.
What was that all about? Yeah, I'm not doing nothing until he stops moving. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna go up there and help you, dude. keeping alive through all this shit, dude.
Go away! I will fix this! Do I got some?
Can I help you?
Let's focus him. Oh, we need to move that. Let's put him right there.
I'm out of range.
I was fishing earlier, so I could do this. Thank you. I got an upgrade. I am almost BRF ready. One more item level and I can kill BRF, I think. I'll take that. I wouldn't complain about that one bit.
Pleasure to break you. First, I break your spirit. Then, I sell your future. The elements hear me and obey!
Did I get it? Okay. And we got Krom? Oh, I thought... It looks like my wife actually might have come back. Thank you. Wow, Croman's already, like, he's set. He's level 600, and he's ready for gear upgrade. Turn this in real quick. And then I might play with my wife some more. Giggity.
Rokhtar. Strength.
I got a fruit basket, yay for me. Yay me, fruit basket. I'm always, whenever I do an instance, I always end up with something from the Postmaster, and I don't know why. I don't know if it's, I was supposed to lose something, but didn't, or...
Interesting.
Well, no, no, no. See if I can find it. Nope, I screwed it up. Oh no,
be
I got it back.
Out there.
I got it back. We're good. Alright, let's check for upgrades. 516, no. Nope. 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 And nope.
What's up?
See if my wife wants to hang together. If she doesn't, I guess I will queue for another heroic. Because I still need the core of life. Oh, look, it's a plate item. It's an item that I'm not going to use.
Well, spit it out!
Where's it at?
Glad. Ooh. I can help.
I can upgrade something else to level 3. I can buy the plan to upgrade something else to level 3. I won't have the gold to actually do the upgrade. But do I do the engineering works? The engineering works for the inn. Or the mine. Or do I go ahead and upgrade something else to level 2? I think I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade the,
Hey, how you doing? Keep it real!
You're level 3, 2. Okay, the tavern's already 3. The war mill, I've got the plans to even do the upgrade already. Oh, you know what? That'll give me a loot pool, though. Do I upgrade the war mill, or do I... What do I put in my other large spot? I was kind of thinking of barracks. But... Because the thing I wanted... Okay, that's a medium.
I've got the tavern.
I've got the trading post. My other medium. Do I only get 2 medium spots? There's a tavern. There's the trading post. No barn. No sanctum. No lumber mill. So I only get 2, and I'm not giving up either one of those, so... Sorry, Charlie. It's not going to happen. Parts auctioneer. I don't need an auctioneer. I do that on my phone, actually. So... I'm not gonna use that. Yeah, it's gonna be this, because... So yeah, I can buy the salvage yard upgrade. Salvage yard or upgrade the war mill?
Yo!
Let's do the salvage yard. Salvage yard 2. An archery salvage yard level 2. Salvage yard level 3.
Have a good one!
I know I won't actually be able to do the upgrade right away, because I got 20 gold on me. I'll be able to do it soon enough. Okay. What do I need? Why do I need the Grimworld Depot? Oh, I did that last night. I don't actually need that today. So the Everbloom? Because that's where I get my Core of Life, right? I need the Core of Life, and... the hatchling and the other thing. Yep. Let's find a group for it then. And then... oh, I've already done LFR this week. Go do the Soul Proving Grounds, apparently.
I couldn't be DPS if I wanted to be DPS.
Okay. I need to sell that off. I'll use that. Makes you immune to some annoyances.
Yeah, what do you want?
Okay.
Hurry, Beth.
I thought I made one that engineering, she gets at least R, A, W, cooking, fire, first aid, I guess archaeology and survey. Let's get him out here.
Cookies.
Oh, let's see. Sleeper cakes. 75 mastery. Or the... what's this? Calamari. Grilled gulper. What do you give me? Multi-strike. What do you give me? Mastery. Utility. So I'd say the mastery one. zebra cakes. Wow, no one's like looking for a dungeon right now, are they? I guess I'll just fish alone. The thing about it is I definitely don't want to be caught not having a drink anymore. I've done that a couple of times, and it's just not something I enjoy. And yeah, I could just go buy it, but I can fish for it too, and fishing's cheap. I mean, really, what else am I going to do? Because eventually, I think that's what I'm going to use for my food. I really should upgrade my fishing hut too. Once I get my salvage yard to level 3, let's get everything else up to level 2. And then once I get everything up to level 2, then I'll move things to level 3. Well, I'll probably move the crossbow mine to level 3, actually. Because it's the most useful. War mill to level 2 is awful useful, though, too, because it gives me all the follower upgrade things. No more kids. Okay. Oh, hey, someone placed a savage beast. Nice. God, look at all the hit points that you had. Any shit to keep. Look at this. right here. This thing is near first in life. I like it. I like it. I love it.
Purified the water.
I can get. Big bear butt. Right there.
Forest shields us.
I like that. Oh, hey! Awesome! I think I had to stealth over here and get this last time. Or is that something out of a room? I don't know. Oh, the hatchling's right here, too. Very nice. Getting all kinds of crap done.
Yes, fire! Fire will burn away the contagion!
No, it won't. That hurts. That hurts us.
Surely the cold will make them wither?
You know, this is where I wish I had... Oh God.
Our cannons.
The portal is lost. We must stop this beast before it can escape.
Run random since the DPS.
We've got its attention! Look out!
I almost got it.
Quickly! Run towards the flames!
There's flames? Cool.
That doesn't look good. To die here? Move! Quickly! Run towards the flames! Do you want to die here? Move! Doesn't look good.
Do I got anything else for the Everbloom? Nope. Jump out of here.
Yaya-sa.
What did I get for that? Man. Well, I got something I could actually use.
Stay away from the
Wow. I'm keeping that. That's kind of neat. Okay, gonna go turn in and start up some more garrison quests. I'm up to 128 gold again. I like it. ain't got no one that can do them. Watch. That's what I kind of figured. So that's another item I can sell, which I'm okay with.
Strength and honor.
There we go. Where are we making money?
Gold.
Okay, I don't think I've got... I can go and do these, but I can either get 15 gold, or I can get 69 gold. And have instant cubes at 69 gold.
I have not been this close to her in many years. The high seat will be well protected. We can fly no closer.
Oh, you know what? I need to go turn in the core of crap.
Destroy their vault, son, that we may meet again in the shade.
Honestly, I can say that I like not having to position that the
wild mushroom, just being able to drop it and call it good.
Hell yeah, where do I sign up? Some glyphs for this character. But as it stands, I mean, this is so fluffy. Last time I was here, I was in normal mode.
I will slice the flesh from your bones!
I'm sure you will.
Your doom is coming! outrun the wind!
Yeah. one more flipper stuff I think. What is it? A trinket? Huh. I wonder if it's better than the trinket I've already got. They dropped fat, though. I've got more hit points than they do. Must not quite be as good as I am. Caught me. There we go.
We will cast you down like the mongrels you are. Cast them down! Let the scavengers below feed on their bones. Behold the might of the Arakor! Ah! Servants! Protect your master! Let the scavengers below feed on their pulp. Behold the might of the Arakor! Let the scavengers below feed on their own. Behold the might of the Arakor! Servants! Protect your master!
Okay, let's see what we got. We got those. Yeah, which is crap. I got this. I like Case and Spirit better. I'm gonna lose some intellect. I don't know which is really better. We'll give it a shot. Because, I mean, I definitely like a little more spirit. Would definitely like a little more spirit. You know what? Do you up here? These are the... I don't know where those go. This is going to be more of the stuff I'm going to keep going. I need to fly. Actually.
How may I aid you? Go in.
Up to? Oh wow, it's already 11, guys. That is amazing. Four item levels away from being able to do some more. Do more raids. Okay, that's it right there. The waste. I can get the upgraded. I'm almost positive this is not the upgraded ring. If it is, sweet, but I don't think it is. I think I gotta get this turned in before I can do the ring. Yeah. Days before I can get them. But turn in these other quests real quick. That'll give me enough, that'll totally give me enough gold to upgrade another building. Should not be a bad deal.
Hmm.
for Azeroth. Knowledge is power. Keep your guard up. Come back in one piece.
Oh, I only get 30 gold next time? That sucks. What the hell? Too bad I can't tank. Got only 20k less hit points than the tank. That's gonna be a little bit different. When the hunt